Whitney has the love, just like I do, love for everybody, want to help everybody. She's driven. She's all about, you know, trying to succeed, trying to make things better and succeed more in her life, just like I do. I couldn't ask for a better person to be in my life. We both share a lot of things that are alike. Our hearts in the same spot, and we both, you know, put God first before everything. Whitney, I love you. This was the best decision I've ever made in my life. I'm 30 years old. I cannot wait to share this lifetime of journey with you and watch us grow together. Love you.
Now, by the power invested in me, by the state of Arkansas, and most of all, by God Almighty, I now pronounce you man and wife, for nor is you made.